Integrated Tactical Warning Attack Assessment, or ITWA as we call it, is a strategic no-fail mission for all parties within the United States and our allies. So we are directly responsible for providing warning for not only the Missile Warning Center, NORAD NORTHCOM, US SPACECOM, US STRATCOM, but also the National Military Command Center and the Presidential Emergency Operations Center as well. So our data goes up very quickly within the national chain of things. So the timeline of what things look like when an operator captures a missile on the screen. So the radar will automatically generate what we call a launch and predicted impact. Radars are very good at predicting ballistic trajectories, which most ICBMs and LCBMs must follow in order to hit their target. So that initial sequence will appear and an alert will go out to our operators. Our operators then have 60 seconds to ensure that the system, so the radar itself, is running within its parameters, that there are no anomalies present in the system, nor is there any forms of clutter or other discrepancies. So once that has been determined, they will pass a site report of either valid, under investigation, or anomalous, depending what their findings are. And again, that must be done within 60 seconds to the Missile Warning Center.
Showing up to work every day, you know that the work you're doing is crucial to protect not only the country, but the people you love back home. So you get a lot of pride in the job that you do here because it's real world, it's important, and it's a no-fail mission. So we show up and we know that there's a job to do. Basically, an ops floor is run and dictated by checklists. It's important that the crew knows where to go in a checklist if something does happen. If you miss a step, something could get messed up, and then that can cause issues all over the world.